Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. Today, let's talk about what partition or vellum is and how to backup them. Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial. Here's the introduction of partition and vellum. In some degree, partition and vellum can be seen as one concept. The CDE in the computer can be called either partition or vellum, such as partition C, vellum C, etc. As for data backup, there are different types of data in each partition. We can backup a particular partition or vellum based on our needs, instead of backup all partitions. During partition backup, all the data on this partition will be packaged into an image file. The theory of partition backup software is to compress the partition or a vellum into a single image file. This is similar to the theory of compression software. How to conduct partition or vellum backup easily? The best free backup software, AOMEI Backupper, can do you a favor. It supports all Windows PC operating systems, and it is capable of backing up all kinds of partitions, such as system and data partition, primary and logical partition, NTFS, FAT32, FAT16, EXT3, EXT2 partition, etc. Let's start our backing up progress with best backup software, AOMEI Backupper. Step 1. Finish install AOMEI Backupper and open it. Step 2. Click Backup on the left. You can see there are 4 types of backup. In this case, we choose partition backup. Step 3. You can name your tasks here or use the automatically generated tasks name. Step 4. Click Add Partition or Vellum to select a partition or vellum as source drive. Then click on the black bar below to select the destination path. Step 5. Finally, click Start Backup and wait for it. After the backup task is finished, you can find it on the Home tab. If the backup partition is corrupted someday, you can expand the task menu under the Home tab and select Restore to recover the partition.